Okay, let's try this again. I will say it is a work night, so I will have to stop at some point if I do not beat this within like the next half hour. So, oh, the charm didn't work. It didn't take... There we go. Cthulhu levels up to 35. And Crystal and Cthulhu gain. Okay. I got Annihilator. This item deals heavy dark damage to all enemies. Dark, watch out for the silent E. Y'all poisoned. Fine. I can tentacle you too. Hey, we're getting a raid! The tiny dragon on fire is bringing the raid! Good evening to Tiny Dragon on Fire and all of the raiders. As you watch me play in the final dungeon of Cthulhu Saves Christmas. We were on our way to beat the crap out of the Ghost of Christmas Future. Hi, Icarus. Hi, Lena. Hi, Malice. I think this is the first time that I have been raided, so thank you. I'm going a little long this evening because I would like to finish this game before Christmas. One down. So we just beat up Krampus and Nyarlathotep, and now we are on our way to beat up the Ghost of Christmas Future. Those were the fake final bosses. I should have thought of that too. The thought did not cross my mind, Because sometimes in RPGs, you do get XP on the final bosses because it will carry over into New Game Plus, which is why I didn't think of that. Man, these guys are just damage sponges. All right. But yes, we are in the realm of the ghost of... I got an apocalypse cloak. This accessory for Crystal gives her the unstoppable buff and increases desperate power. Ooh. I like that. Okay. Yes, absolutely. I don't know, what is a Holocaust cloak? None of them got charmed. All right, fine, fine. We need more Dread Pirate Roberts in this game. Increase chicken. Yep, we're ramping up chicken here. We're going Apocalypse Mage. Some people just want to watch the world burn again. Let's throw some poison. Let's get some more chicken because Baba Yaga needs those chickens. Still up. Got rid of one. Okay. And we are almost at full chicken. Oh, poison everyone. Yes, good. All right. Let's release Cthulhu. Peanut chicken. I can't have peanuts. more poison. Battles until roam freely. You got an Eldritch Sword. This weapon for Cthulhu deals extra damage to insane enemies. It does make me a bit stronger in the power department. Yeah, it did have way too much HP for a mage. Alright. You gotta get this one. This weapon for Crystal improves her regen capabilities. Yep. Okay. Soylent, Apocalypse Mage, and a Toxic Waste. So poisonous. Tentacles for everyone. Get a tentacle, and you get a tentacle. The whole audience gets tentacles. Yes. I forgot to tell everyone that Cthulhu Saves Christmas is actually a hentai. I'm sorry. Sorry. I forgot to, you know, for all of you innocent people out there. Can we poison the toxic waste? Apparently we can. Yes. Innocent. I said what I said. Alright. More chicken. Need to. Yeah, let's release Cthulhu. All right, that did some very healthy damage. Poison damage is doing so much more damage than any of my physical attacks, and I love it. There you go with the mage. Here we are. Don't want to deal with a whole shitload of rent. I got a tornado pestle. Tornado pestle. This weapon from above boosts her wind power. Release the Klucken! Yeah, it does. As we are getting close to the end here. None of them are leap to ice. Joy. None of you are charmed. Lovely. Fire? Waste is. There we are. The history between hentai and its origins in Western Sister Sipper is very interesting. That almost sounds like you speak from experience, Tiny Dragon, as if you have unique knowledge on the matter. An intimate acquaintance with hentai, as it were. That's all right, I won't judge. You do you. However you decide to do you. Mostly I learned about it in an episode of Anthony Bourdain's Parts Unknown series. Good, they're all stunned. That did nothing. Everyone's poisoned. Yes, good. And what did he have to say about that? I'm curious. God, this is how I know I'm in the final dungeon, because all of these are... all these enemies are just sponges. That was almost not good. Interesting! When you went to Japan, there was a lot of good cards. They had lots of great stickers. That is very interesting. Just want to reach the end of this area so that I can take on and be done with it. But it appears that I'm going in a bit of a circle here. It's like I'm just trying to skip a number of these random battles because I'm... just want to be done. Or maybe I need to go somewhere else. None of you are weak to ice. What the hell? You know, I've only seen like maybe one or two episodes of Parts Unknown, but that's kind of the sense I got. I love how you keep tentacling Cthulhu. Like, you know, Cthulhu's kind of like the master of the tentacles here. Maybe they're trying to flirt with Cthulhu. Possibly. Possibly. Just, these guys are just sponges. But then again, I don't expect anything less from the final dungeon. There we go. Level 36. No, that's where I'm supposed to go. There an area I'm missing? Do I actually have to battle all 15 times? One down. It might be. Although I think I'm pretty well leveled enough. I haven't run away from any battles. Thank you. But it would not surprise me if I have to do all 15 battles. More chicken. Let's use next move is chicken. Thank you, Tiny Dragon, for the appropriate chicken emotes. I can always count on you for some good chicken. And a merry chimkin to everyone. To all a good cluck. There's another. BRB, my friend. Power to the chimkin. Yes. The chimkin knows all. Okay, just one. Everyone is poisoned. Nice. I hate these sludges because they are just huge HP sucks. That's all they do. They just soak up damage like no one's business. You think? I mean, that would be a good idea. Do you mind? Thank you. Gotta provide hazard pay. Yes. Cthulhu doesn't work for free. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you. think I might need to change some of the abilities. Percent chicken. Six more battles. Oh, I said I wanted to change abilities. Done all that much. Yeah, I need more AoE attacks. As is. Hurricane? Oh, it's a hyper ability. Okay. So I can't do that. All right. Okay. Not much I can do there. Already had a bit of a quicker effect. What I would really prefer to have is just all nothing but AoE attacks. And then next move, I will poison the toxic waste. Sounds counterproductive, but it isn't. Now smack the toxic waste. It's the toxic waste voiced by Tim Curry. You know, I wish, but alas, my dear. Everybody's poisoned sometimes. You know, I did not think that I'd be streaming for almost 4 hours, because I did not think this game was that long, so I was fooled. But, you know, committed now! Thank you. whatever. It's not like, the more you know. That's all right. I want to finish this up before Christmas anyway. Because on Wednesday, I am doing an art stream to wrap things up for the week, because I'm not going to be streaming on Christmas. Yeah, the more I know. I mean, that's exactly it. It's a living. Either way, thank you guys for joining me this evening. I always love having people here, so thank you for the... Once again, thank you for the raid, and it's become a bit of a party now. Proper keyboard placement is important, Tiny Dragon. One should always know where their keyboard is. Like their towel. Everyone should know what their towel is. Four battles left. All right. At least these guys are not looking like HP sucks. Do you mind? Those fancy ergonomic keyboards that you use to erg with, or whatever. Up to level 37. Crystal learned Revive. Baba learned Mighty Peck, which uses, naturally, chicken power. And Belsnickel doesn't learn a new thing. Peck! Poison everyone. Chicken. Because Chim can use Mighty Peck. Yes. Chimkin, I choose you. Two battles left before free roam. I still think something is beyond there. Like, like I'll be glad when I finally get rid of all 15 battles and I can just roam freely, looking for the damn next area. Unless I have to do all these battles. Unless that was the point all along. Mind, I say. Oh, I should have used my regen. That's alright. When you have the AoE attacks, these things move much quicker. Poison the bastard. That's not gonna matter. He's about to be dead. Alright, one battle left before free roam. After this, I should be able to roam freely. Although, as I think about it, I think I jinxed myself because I saw just a brief little, like, how long, I checked how long to beat, and it said between 5 and 6 hours, and so I'm like, oh, I'll finish, like, halfway through my stream, and, you know, that'll be that, but, I appear to have jinxed myself, but whatever. Whatever. Cause I'm free! Free roaming! Yeah. That scans. Well done, Tiny Dragon.
I'll be here every single day because there's a plague on. Level up to 38. Chaos Strike and Punish. Okay, so free roaming does nothing. I mean, doing all the battles did not do anything in terms of plot. However, I did get a nice big HP boost. So, but it means no more random battles, thank God. So, let's just keep exploring because I might not have needed to go there. For all I know, I could have been wandering around the entire wrong area. Chaos Chimkin, yes. To worry about these damn rando battles. Okay, dead end. Dead end. Dead end. All right, so I have to go here, but clearly I'm missing something. Question is what? Oh. Okay. All right. Well, at least I figured that out. Which is fine, which means I now have the entire rest of this area. And I don't have to worry about battles, which is all right, fine. A metal whip for Belsnickel. Yeah, I'll take the extra bump. Robe for Crystal. Very good. Come on, Ghost of Christmas Future. Where the fuck are you? Cosmic dress for Baba. Okay, so both avenues led to the same spot.
Okay.
A gold coat boosts XP. Okay. Here we are. You made it. How expected. And now it's time to end it. Cthulhu performs a mighty attack and misses. What happened? This game doesn't have accuracy checks. I can see every attack you make before you make it. With that knowledge, it is a simple matter to ensure that I'm elsewhere. Cthulhu performs a mighty attack, another one, and misses. How am I supposed to kill you if I can't hit you? You can't. Face it. I'm better than you. I'll never face that. Cthulhu reigns supreme even when he doesn't. Then die. Ah! No, we can't let it end like this. How can we defeat something that knows what we're going to do before we do it? What's the plan, boss? I don't have one. Perhaps I can help, says the narrator. Narrator, you stay out of this. I've always been a fan of Christmas presents, and I've been especially good this year. Take that! The Ghost of Christmas Future is suddenly beset with visions of every possible future simultaneously. Too much information! Make it stop! Now's your chance. Fight while its powers of prediction are disabled. This is it. Our final chance to shine. League of Christmas Evil members, come to me. I summon thee from the depths of the beyond. Well, here we go. Add some chicken. Oh, we need to get the cat out of there. Cat heals everyone. That's a lot of big friends. Yes, it is. Good, the cat's gone. More chicken. Gonna need all the chicken power for this one. I summon Tiny Dragon and all of her chimkins. None of them got charmed, of course. How am I not dead? Healer is out. Lovely. The clucking is nigh, yes. Cthulhu is out. All right.
Thank you. Let's see.
Three out of the five are out.
Okay, fine, 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 fine.
More chicken. Well, this could be a little interesting. I'm gonna need some heavy chimkin here. Out. It's down to Baba Yaga. Try again. has some slight poison damage going on. That was actually what you just saw was the first party wipe I've had this entire game. Increase the chicken noises. The one who isn't poisoned on this battlefield is Belsnickel, which... And now Cthulhu. Everyone is stunned for a round. Okay. Take that. Good, the cat's freaking gone. close here.
Give me that chicken.
Give me fried chicken. The healer healed. I'm trying to work chicken into an Abbott song and it isn't working. Yes, keep working that. Cannot use the chicken, the Cthulhu anymore. And now it's just down to him. We're on our way here. That's where the poison damage is doing so much more. All it keeps doing is those damn AoE attacks. down to 717. Down to 300 and some. That will do it! Theoretically. We won. Strike that. I won. How could I have been so blind? By the power of your blows, I've seen the error of my ways. Yay! It's a super happy ending! I now see clearly that this future was never meant to be. Let me return you to your own original time. I will no longer tamper with the flow of time for my own purposes. Cthulhu and his party are returned to December 24th, and a new day begins. It is now Christmas! Yay! Cthulhu finds a gorgeously wrapped present. It looks like Santa's been here! He tears off the wrapping paper, and inside is a small letter. Thank you for all your help. Come see me, and you'll get what you most desire. Oh boy, I'm so excited! But first, you better check in on some of the wonderful relationships you developed over the course of the game. Do I have to? He decides to see Santa. Ho, 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 I was wondering when you'd show up, Cthulhu. Power! Gimme! I was worried at first about granting you your wish, but my granddaughter insists it's for the best. Something about preserving the timeline between prequel and main game. Ah, the kids these days with their time paradoxes. Now promise me that you'll only use these powers for good. I promise. You just lied, didn't you? Totally. Very well, a promise is a promise. Here are your WAIT! Baba, what are you doing here? Don't do this. Just because our stories make us out to be evil doesn't mean we have to become villains. Haven't you had more fun in this game than you ever did asleep in Ryla? It has been fun, but I cannot deny my destiny. Yes, you can. You can choose who you'll become. No one else can do it. Let him go. What? It'll all turn out for the best in the end. Trust me. I've seen the next game. Sometimes a temporary setback is necessary for ultimate victory. Trust us. Enough preaching, it's time to end this. Cthulhu finds himself back in Ryla. My power, it's all coming back. Time to destroy the world! The story continues in Cthulhu Saves the World, which I have played. Do you want to replay the game? Nope, that will do it. Ah, well, there we are. Turns out I thought I was gonna end this really early, but nope. Nope. So that is going to do it for Cthulhu Saves Christmas. Now I'm going to have to play Cthulhu Saves the World just so we have a stream continuity. That'll go up eventually, but not right now. Not right now. I am like an hour and a half past my bedtime. So I'm going to wind this down and call it a night, but I will see you Wednesday night for an art stream. It may be here. It may be over on Picardo. I might be doing some not safe for work stuff, so I can't be on Twitch for that. So, have to check me out over on Picardo for that. I have some ideas. So, I'm leaning toward a not safe for work art stream. So, Picardo, it might have to be. So, all right, my friends, I am way past my bedtime here. So. I'll see you Wednesday, but in the meantime, stay healthy, stay safe, wear a fucking mask. Love you guys. Have a good night.